racing porn in my eyes. Like, I don't know. It's just one of the best experiences. This with a headset on and like pretty good screen, like the bomb. Oh shit, I have auto brakes on. That's not good. I need to change that. I have the assist too high, I think. I need to change that. It even like it even automatically go down with the gears when I, so I can't basically go too fast. Yeah, maybe I can, I don't know. Maybe I need to change that. They didn't let me choose like the level I wanted to be on in the beginning of the game, I think. The rain effect is pretty dope. I don't think it's been in the Forza. I like the cockpit view, I don't know why, I just think Forza title is so much fun to play in first person. Like, third person, I'm kind of worse at than... holy fuck, this was a lot of rain. This is more rain than in the demo, I think. I think the... Jesus Christ, this guy, like... This one is hard to go by. I'm gonna see if I can see when I go by. Oh fuck. It helps. I think I have ABS on or something. That would have been a crash if I had a higher difficulty on this, I think. I'm gonna see what kind of assist. Yeah, I don't have it. Oh, I have easy. I have it on medium. I could have like hard maybe. I'm gonna try medium and see if it's... I'm gonna accept that. I need some more difficulty, like, yeah. This is probably better. Then I'm gonna go up to hard when I have it. I had the game. Play the game for a while. I drift and drive best in first position. Nice, nice, nice. I think I got second there, actually. That was a pretty good driver tour, I must say. Like, yeah. I thought I was gonna get first place, maybe I was... I got another unlock again. Like, this is pretty dope, and you own this on like Xbox and PC. You get like the achievements from the on the Xbox, which is pretty nice. So now we're gonna go to the first, I guess, World Cup or Drivers Cup. You're about to take part in the premier contest in all of racing. The Forza Drivers Cup draws only the best. It'll be a challenge. I don't know if I get CR. Do I get CR points for this, Kevin? Kevin, får jag CR för det här eller? När jag kör eller? Det funkar det? Okej, we're gonna go into the Seeker. Modern hot hatch. Now I need to buy some shitty car to be able to race, I guess. Audi R. I mean, must say the game looks fucking nice on PC also. I mean, it looks good on Xbox, don't get me wrong. Xbox One, but PC, like... Should I make a Rover, maybe? Should I buy, like, a Mini Cooper, maybe? What the fuck? Oh, I got a 100,000 CR free. Oh, it's a free... It's a free car, I guess. Damn, which one should I pick, Kevin? Do you know which car is the I should pick? This is speed, this has more acceleration. Volkswagen. This is a 94 level. Maybe I should pick like a fucking coupe or something. I can't Peugeot, I can't pick that, like. It's a tough decision, guys. Should I pick a Mini Cooper? Oh, Alfa Romeo. That's a pretty dope one. I mean, Alfa is a pretty sporty car, but what the fuck? This is a 2-4-door? I didn't even know S1 existed. You have any suggestion, Kevin, in the chat? Which car should I get? I probably should get the Audi, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna get the Audi. I think that's a safe bet. R3. Or the Mercedes. Look at this. This has like acceleration, like handling 5.8. Speed is 5.8 though. Let's see. This is speed. This is faster, but the handling is. I think I'm gonna go with the Audi. Yeah, let's do the Audi. We got some new designs, and you can use the personal. I'm gonna get the Audi, and we're gonna get the cool paint job. I don't know how many views, but. Ooh, yellow and black. I don't think the songs are bad in this game actually. I'm gonna go all black with pretty soon. I'm gonna go with the white and yellow. No, black and yellow. Black and yellow. It's England and American Muscle in one. I took Vauxhall, okay. The Vauxhall. Okay, I'm gonna get the Audi. I'm like German, I guess, in that sense. So I guess I buy this one. Det finns olika skins beroende på bil. Aha, det är nice. That's nice, Kevin. Before you race, you can make some last minute choices. You can change your gear, tune your car, and more. It matches my drivatar. Before you hit the track. I picked a woman because of the boobs. That's why I picked the girl, so yeah. No strange things there. Track loading. We're gonna see how long it takes to load. Right now I think I have assist on medium. I think that's pretty dope right now. I'm gonna learn the game. Let's see if this works. Like, I heard something with trouble when it was loading. Oh, no, it worked. Nice. Maple Valley. Let's do the Maple Valley.
And to keep things properly matched, this race has been homologated, meaning every car on the track meets the same standards.
Ah, okay.
This way, the race will be kept competitive, but fair. Okay.
Okay. Let's do this.
Start when you're ready.
Boobs. I think I'm gonna do a review of the sports car and maybe the American Muscle for Kevin in the chat in the future YouTube video. So this is my audio. Damn, it's burning out. Like, I like the sound that they actually focus on the sound on different cars. And look at this, like the game looks sick. It really just looks sick the game. It's not many times you are like stunned away by the graphics of a game, but this is just, it's insane. I mean, you don't have to buy a car if you're playing a game like this. Oh, that was way, man. That was way. Although they hit, like the drivatars hit a lot, they are just like constantly bashing. Also like that they have a campaign mode with driver cups or something. I think that's pretty dope. And then if you complete it, you can do it on hard instead, like really go for the hardcore stuff. This car is pretty good actually. It's sliding more than the other one, but this one though, I'm gonna take him over, I think. Oh, fucking hell. Hej Kabbe, what's up? Tjena Kabbe, hur är läget? Får ursäkta mig om jag är lite till och från i chatten. I'm playing a racing game, so I'm gonna be like in and out or out of chat. I'm gonna answer questions like, yeah. Jag kommer att svara på era frågor när jag liksom har lite paus i racet. Som sagt, det är ett racing game. Men det är bara att sitta tillbaka och njuta av bilar och race. Satan. Nu är jag snart först här. I think I'm a little bit too good for these, like these cars. I need to like maybe raise the difficulty. I'm burning through them pretty easy. But this is just playing around. So I like being the best. Oh shit, he's here, he's here. I guess you can use pit stops in the real, in this game too. I don't know how many laps, I think it's 2 maybe. Yeah, 4 out of 5, okay, laps 4. 4 out of 5, this was 5 laps, this is a small circuit. I'm gonna do like a third person view for you guys too. To see my beautiful car. If I can do it without crashing. Yeah, this is my Audi, that's what I'm... So far, I'm really liking this game. I think it's like a perfect between sim and arcade style. I don't even care that I'm beating my opponents, I'm just having fun driving. Which is fucking awesome. That's a good grade on a game where you can... You really have no competition and you still think it's fun just driving it. Hitting those corners, like... Also the Xbox, like Xbox-kontrollen, den är jäkligt nice i racing games, som Forza. Just till det här spelet, jag tror de har utvecklat kontrollen exakt till liksom till de här spelen. Jag vet inte varför, men det känns...